A terrifying vision of the end.
All incomes have declined.
79% say they're dissatisfied.
Our economy will fall to second place behind China, likely within 5 years.
And the worst level of job creation in more than a year.
The Dow, the NASDAQ, the S&P, all in a tailspin.
No increase in wages, declining wages actually, declining number of people being able to find work, people dropping out of the workforce.
Are you better off than you were 4 years ago?